The Kisoro District LC5 Chairperson Abel Bizimana made the remarks today during the belated Teachers' Day celebrations held at Nyakinama Seed School. According to Bizimana, Uganda People's Congress government led by Apollo Milton Obote performed better than the current NRM government. He credited the UPC regime for registering infrastructure development and also praised Obote for constructing houses and giving teachers a decent accommodation.
This is the first time, Madam Guest of Honor, that the ruler and the ruled are all of a knee. No protecting government this time. You know, if I was the other person, like Dr. Philemon Mateche, when Obote was doing better, I'm telling you, in his time where there were no computers, in his time when there were no laptops, and where there was no social media, Obote did better. Because we have very many hospitals that are stronger than NRM houses. Maybe these ones tomorrow they will be down. I cannot talk of Idi Amin. And Madam Guest of Honor, you know your father was part of Obote in UPC. The technology was not so big and there was not too much English, but the people did a great job for Uganda.
He also urged teachers to live by their code of conduct and work towards developing their communities.
We must be committed to work and love work as if we are not going to be there tomorrow. So this message to you, that train the head to understand, train the heart to feel that we belong together. We are all in it and we need each other for good work to happen. And then the hands to commit ourselves to work.
Honorable Sarah Mateke, who officiated the function, applauded teachers for fighting illiteracy among their communities. She informed teachers that negotiations on salary enhancement for arts teachers are still ongoing.
I've been looking at the document that the chairman has sent me. We shall push. We need to make sure we increase the wage bill so that we are able to increase the numbers. But still, on my argument, why do some schools have many teachers, others have a few? What rationale do you use? And of course now, because all these places have become urban centers and there is no hard to reach, people don't want to go there. So as the service commission is recruiting, please consider people, those who have completed and seated there. I think they can do a better service for us.
Report by Kate Atuzarire for the news.